living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I was gonna bring you Matchmaking Adventures 10, but all three of my CSGO accounts have been banned. I couldn't make a video. Now with the ban of all three of my accounts, I did something crazy that Camp's been telling me to do for ages. I uninstalled the game. I thought, hey, you know, if I uninstall, I might play more games. You know, I used to play a lot of games. When I was 14, I used to play Minecraft, so I thought, hey, I'd go onto a Minecraft server, and I'd have a great time playing it, and I'll play Hunger Games like I used to.
Existed, there I go.
You're gonna take some hits, though. You're gonna take some...
After dying in the first 15 seconds of that Hunger game, I realized that I wasn't good at Minecraft, so I played a game I bought named Euro Truck Simulator 2. Apparently the first one was trash, and apparently the second one is too. It's unplayable. I tried going around the world, but I just kept freezing and I couldn't play it. Realizing I had spent $15 on this game, I was broke. I had to play a free game, so I went to Miniclip and played Pool. Am I playing against Kenny S right now? Does this kid even have a life, dude? After losing to what I'm assuming is a 12-year-old, I had no other options. I had to do it. Realizing I'm a punk bitch and never having the nerve to kill myself, all I could do was submit to CSGO. Don't get caught up in playing this game. They trick you with skins, they make you think you're gonna get all of them, they make you think you're gonna be a global in less than a year, but the truth is you just won't. Don't be me. Don't install CSGO.